a horrifying crash in New Jersey. A drunk driver runs a red light and slams into oncoming traffic, then a lamppost, then its roof. The moment of impact was caught by security cameras set up to film red-running drivers. Incredibly, there were no reported injuries in the accident, and the driver responsible was arrested. The footage was released by officials in Russell Park, New Jersey, to encourage safer driving.